Well, hello, everyone. Thanks for logging on to WLKY.com for your Thursday weather webcast. Weather very quiet today. Any unsettled weather with chances of showers and storms will be well out to our west towards St. Louis and the Mississippi River Valley. We stay hot and dry with mostly sunny skies, almost a desert-like atmosphere today. Had some pleasant morning lows, mainly in the 60s across the area, but going up to temperatures in the upper 90s by the time the day is done. Forecast clouds and radar again keeps us dry. Rain chances out to the west. That will start to change, though, as we head into tomorrow. Still a hot day on your Friday, but notice this little batch of showers and storms. As it heads our way, it's not going to be overly widespread, but notice late in the afternoon and toward the evening, a few pop-up showers in the vicinity of the viewing area. So we'll add in 30% chances of late-day storms, but late enough, that temperatures are still going to soar, upper 90s again for your Friday forecast. Today, up to 98 degrees, air quality alert in effect. Now, one good thing about the 98 is at least the humidity will be down, so no extra added heat index will fall into the 80s, 87 by 10 o'clock tonight. Lows in the 70s the next several days. Highs going into the upper 90s again at 98 on your Friday, but this time with increasing humidity, so that heat index will be a problem and will be in excess of 100 degrees. A 30% chance of cooling storms Friday and again on Saturday. By Sunday, a better chance of storms at 60%. Keep our fingers crossed for that because it'll bring not only some cooler weather in the upper 80s for Sunday because of the rain, but a frontal boundary that moves through brings us nice weather for Monday. Highs in the upper 80s as well, which will be a degree or two below normal for this time of year, but we bring back that 90-degree heat Tuesday and Wednesday, also keeping things dry for the first half of next week. That is the latest on your forecast. Hope you stay cool in the high heat today, and remember, you can always get your latest news and weather headlines right here on WLKY.com.